high school most for the person. Welcome to Cuphead. No one shouldn't have seen that. Yeah, I started playing a little bit. No one really requested this. I just decided I love this game. It's so much fun. I'ma play it. Because I've seen some other people play it and it does seem really fun. So yeah, let's just get right into it. I love this music. Once upon a time, there was a place called Inkwell Isle. There were two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman. They lived without a care under the watchful eye of Kettle. One day, the two boys wandered far from home, and despite the elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the Devil's Casino. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the Craps Stable. Hot dog! I can't remember. Hot dog! Exclaimed King Dice, the casino's sleazy manager. These fellas can't lose. Nice run, boys, laughed a newcomer. The brothers gasped. It was the casino's owner, the devil himself. Now how about we raise the stakes, he suggested with a toothy grin. Win one more roll, and all the loot in the casino is yours, said the devil bird. But if you win, I'll have the souls. Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. Good gosh, Cuphead, no, cried Mugman, for he understood the danger, but it was too late. Snake eyes, laughed the devil, slamming the door. You lose! The brothers trembled in fear as they loomed over them. About those souls. The brothers pleaded with their very lives. There must be another way to pay you. The Mugman stuttered. Yes, please, Mr. Cuphead added. Perhaps there is, the devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. I have here a list of my runaway debtors. Left their souls for me, and I might just pardon you too much. Now get going, you dumb lord, kicking the boys out of the room. You have to amend it tomorrow, collect everyone's souls. Okay. I need to turn this volume down. I could just turn down my volume, but I don't think much for you guys, so. Yeah. Come on, I'm gonna get to the game already. Because I'm really bad at it. I played it a bit on my Xbox today. I beat Inkwell Isle 1, like the first one. I don't know if that ruins the whole fact of the game. I don't know. Oh yeah. So, come on. Is Skull load or not? You gonna load? I'm here waiting. You gonna load? Come on. There we go. Come on. I'm also... I'm using my Yeti microphone because it's the best way. I know this way. I need to actually make the video. Now, let's go. Come on, loading screen. Load. Oh, there we go. I just have to bang my head in the table. It's just pork rind.
Goodbye.
Did it say forest flurries or furries? I hope it said flurries. It's a running gun. Let's do this. I hate this level so much though. Like every other level is easier. Like the bosses are easier than this level. I'm not even kidding. The bosses are less stressful than this level.
Here goes!
It's sad, kind of. Alright. I'm like dashing.
Bravo!
Second try. And we're already 10 minutes into the video. That's kind of sad. Yeah, but when I was playing this on my Xbox, it took me about 20 tries to actually. Okay, fine. You wanna do that to me? Fine. Whatever. I don't care. I bet like 2.5 minutes of this video. By that chaser orb? Or is it called chaser orb? Or have I just. No, it's just called chaser. I'm about to say. Alright. I'm gonna show you tactics. This isn't. Well, it's a let's play and a playthrough, but it's also gonna be me teaching you lots of things about the game because. Well, once we get to like the second aisle, I'm not gonna know much. I'm gonna know a lot about like the first aisle. Lose oven lose. You want. You're gonna. Oh, I didn't even equip it. Okay. Well, you're gonna want to, you're gonna want to have the chaser for this. Because it definitely helps.
Definitely. A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Equip my chaser, so yeah, the chaser's gonna make this a lot easier. I wasn't really trying. I was kind of trying to die, so I could equip the chaser. Then again, getting back to the home screen is gonna take 5 million hours. Come on, thank you. Alright, shot B. I'm gonna need the chaser. And to equip a new thing, a new weapon, you're gonna have to click LB, and it transfers to your second weapon.
This map will get red hot. Now go.
Checkpoints in this game.
Good game for us. Well, battle. And begin!
Thank you. have to keep aiming up. The chaser, all you have to do is just hold this button, and it attacks for you. Let's go. Alright, there's only one boss in this world that I don't like. Not world, I just need to stop calling it world. Fiery Fury, that's kind of annoying. Follow my lead. You start with your regular gun, and if you want to switch, you have to keep pressing LB every turn, I guess.
Good day for a 12 battle. You're up. Then we're gonna end the video, and this weekend I will pick up and finish the rest of the song. This isn't the boss fight, this is the blueprints. Come on, blueprints, are you ready? So basically, regular arcade shoot. This is my special blueprints cards. I always forget that you can actually shrink because I never do. Honestly. We're about to hit the 20-minute mark in the video, which is surprising, actually. Yeah. We're gonna keep doing this. It's gonna be the whatever person. Popeye's girlfriend. That's what the threatening Zeppelin. This thing looks like Popeye's girlfriend, Olive Oil. I think that's her name. I'm not sure. I haven't watched Popeye in a long time.
A brawl is surely brewing. Okay. Here goes.
Yeah, I'm
halfway.
This match will get red hot.
This match
it's on.
What happened to the,
Oh,
what was going
good
on.
Good day for us.
Well, I can't see.
It's gone.
Well, guys, I think that's